Okay, guys, today we're going to be doing Little Nemo. Miles has never really played this game. He might have. I honestly never played this game. And we're going to see how far we can get. So, rules as always, we're playing a one-player game. Me and him are going to switch between on in-between lives and in-between levels. So, when I die, he'll play. When he dies, I'll play. And it's going to swap across, you know, the entire game. Now, we're not going to beat the whole game, obviously. We're going to do it a couple times. If we die too soon, obviously, we're going to keep playing.
It's a slumber, man. It sounds like he's dying.
He took a lot of fucking meth, man. And yeah, this is Little Nemo. Those who don't know, it was an anime, or it was a comic, then it became an anime, then it was like an anime movie, and then now it's a game. I honestly don't know the plot.
Wow, right? I never played with girls before. Wow, okay, I guess you're gay then. Fuck.
What's that? Touch me down there!
She's not just a girl. Okay.
Jesus Christ.
Alright. This is getting a little bit ridiculous.
Well,
I bet she's still a girl. I mean, no, well, she's got a vagina. I mean, I'm pretty sure she's a girl.
He's an average Japanese male. That's what it is.
A present.
Oh my
what
god.
Is it? It's my dick in a box.
Candy!
Wow, dude, this stranger danger, bro, stranger danger. Come on, don't just take the candy, man. Get
really?
Out of there.
What? Who, my girl? I have candy to give you.
I guess I can go as long as I don't have to kiss her. Okay. I'm assuming this is gonna turn out to be some big, like, 300-pound, like, fat guy. Okay.
Honey, I'm so beautiful, just touch me.
Nemo, you fucked up, man. You fucked up.
Jump onto my airship! This is where we should go! I honestly never seen an intro before, so that's really fucking...
Sounds bad.
So as you guys can tell, this is made by Capcom. It's actually pretty... It's well done. And honestly, from what I've seen, I never played it. I'm not good at games like this, honestly. Let's give it a shot. Fuck it. Start shit. We're going to the Mushroom Forest. Look at him. Look how fucking popped up. No, wake up. Okay, so I can feel... Ah, goddamn. Did that count? Probably cool. So it looks like Candy's infinite. Jump. Okay, it's pretty, let's do this shit. Who's that? Wait, who's that?
Is this Alice in Wonderland now?
Hey, little boy. What are you doing? Here, a place is too dangerous.
Can you trust me? Fuck it. What the fuck is up with his skin?
Why is he missing his hat? He looks extremely creepy without his
Dude,
hat.
Dude, why is he green?
That's normal, it's dream.
Little boys, but if you got your mindset on staying here, I... should tell you a secret many of the creatures here will give you a...
You know, there's pauses shouldn't be in place they go. So animals will give me rides if I feed them candy. I can ride their ass for as long as I like.
Oh, no.
Press select to stop. Also, many doors are locked and you need to...
find keys.
Collect a different key for... each lock in order to get through. He's like, okay, those couples are trying to complete each other's sentence. I feel like he's trying to get that to Nemo, like he's pausing. Nemo stares like, what? Why do you keep stopping? Please, just talk. By the way, my name is Flip. Oh, he actually finished a sentence.
Oh, thank God. Oh, dude, he just disappeared.
So that's our man, Flip. And, Flip's pretty cool. I mean, he's...
Okay, that thing looks fucking gnarly. That's awesome.
He's not gonna ride the animals, right?
I don't think you can ride that. That's gonna give you a hardcore, like, you know, rectal failure.
What's this thing? That would hurt me.
You can ride that if you hurt. There you go.
Oh my
look.
God!
Get on him. No one needs a candy. Jump on his back. There you go.
So wait, he hurts me though. So wait, Oh,
you're not riding him, you just turned into him.
I'm inside him. His mouth and his eyes are still closed. He's still sleeping.
Turned into four real quickly.
Oh! How many keys were there?
I don't know. He just said get multiple key things. I wonder if you can fly that thing. Here. No, no.
Oh, they hurt. No!
Oh man.
Your
man.
Turn.
Man, I didn't want it to be my turn yet. Oh damn it. That's candy.
That's candy.
No, go away. It'll work.
That's what I'm saying, it doesn't kill him, it's stupid.
I wish it would work.
So, okay. So the ones that look cute enough are able to eat candy, but they still fucking hurt you. And there's no attack. Turn attack.
I don't want to attack.
There is no attack. That's why I fucking died, because I thought he could, like, stick out his tongue or something.
Oh, God.
Oh, wait, he has spices back here.
Yeah. Okay. I figured it out.
So this is just all the marrow? And that one still counts as being picked up, actually, so that's good.
Well, I want to pick up the key.
There's more keys!
I want to feel important!
Go find the other keys.
Whatever.
You can't be just
Don't you condescend to me, young man.
Stop running on top of the mushroom hats, man. It's gross.
I don't want to. Oh, get away from me. Aw, oh, dude, really?
That's what I said.
Wait, what? That's not a solid wall? That's not a solid wall.
Hey, look, it's your friend.
Ow, okay.
That was really hurt. Yeah, he killed him.
He takes two hits instead of one, like everything else.
Two keys.
Yeah, how about that? Okay, things are never what they seem. Ooh, look, help. Dude, he walks so ungodly slow, and I'm
assuming
I can't
walk. Well, he's a frog. Get the hop. Get the hop.
I don't want to hop.
You have to hop. You're a frog.
Hopping it makes it hard to see what's below you. If I touch that, I'm going to die.
No.
Okay, good.
Oh, you have to sink down there where I get the key. Sink down.
Oh, I'm supposed to feed them all.
Okay, go back. See if it pops back up. Like, walk.
Oh my god, the graphics that are chasing me. Did you see that?
Look at
that.
Come on back.
How do I get
he's back. Okay, get out.
How do I get
select.
Out?
Select.
Oh, yeah, select.
Select when you're done riding them.
Oh god. No, get away! Ah!
Jump!
Ah!
You can jump over to me. Jump's pretty fast.
I didn't know if he was going to turn around or not. Oh crap.
Hold that. Oh, good size body. That's so creepy, it's like he's wearing his skin.
Am I gonna die if I go down here?
Fuck it, whatever. No, you're a mole anyway. You're meant to be on the ground.
Badger. Mushrooms. Oh, I can't jump.
You just can crawl?
Yeah.
Oh, you can climb up though. So that'd be like your jump.
Romeo, where art thou, Romeo? This better be a secret. I'm gonna try it. Fuck it.
I would've laughed if it ended.
Oh,
look,
dude.
You got Salamander.
Oh, dude, it's like a really cool, like, thing here.
Fucking dude.
Oh, dude, there's a 1-up, bro. What? Eat it. No, stop throwing.
Get that 1-up. You're actually riding him. So that's the only one so far we have ridden.
Oh, what? That's badass. No, I came back.
Hey, Phil, you're back!
Let me see if I can... Come on, climb on the roof, bro. Come on.
I won't let you.
No.
Push the other button. What does the button
do? What other button?
But no, candy button does nothing.
No, it is nothing. Just, I think you just jump. Oh, I can't jump on
the so fuck that. God damn, you have 1 hit left.
You have one hit left.
You can't jump on anyone.
Oh god.
But you need him across the side of the wall.
Oh. Fuck. Yeah.
Oh,
I like my swagger. Oh, oh god, no, fuck that. Get away! Shit! Ah! No, you're so
just
rude,
accept
go
it,
away!
Just accept it.
I was doing so well, this game is hard.
Do you think they'll let me start for you, or just start when we get him?
Oh, okay.
I guess I gotta climb, I don't know.
You didn't even try to approve. That salamander.
We have to, there's no way even around it, just sucks.
So I didn't find a secret then. Oh, there was health right there, that would have been great for me to know.
Actually, it's pretty cool, it's multiple paths. Okay. Is that supposed to be a wasp or something? It scares the shit out of me.
It's like a wasp with a helmet on, like an army wasp.
Okay. Frog's better. Fuck you.
You can do it, man. I believe in you.
Oh!
Don't get salamander.
I'm not getting salamander. He can't even jump on people. Okay!
That's not a solid object.
None of these walls are solid. You do need them. Oh, there you go. Not solid object. Oh, that's gonna take time to get used to. I'm not used to them games.
What? Things not being solid objects?
Yeah, pretty much.
You doing? Go.
I'm trying to think.
No, just go.
He's happy. Thanks for smacking me!
See, we got 6 keys.
Oh! Shit, this one feels nice. Guess it starts off the next level.
What? No, okay.
Yeah.
I did all the hard work. Again.
You.
wake up, Nemo. How many times do I have to call you? Who the fuck is calling?
Bitch, I'm in dreamland. Get the fuck out.
He's like a fucking narcoleptic. His poor mom's like worried of. Look at this thing. Get a candy.
I can't. Oh. He's talking to me.
What is it? Hi, Nemo. This is the magic flower. You're not garden. And you know my friend Opium wants to meet you under he lives the water.
You need to reread this so wrong.
It's flowers everywhere, man. That's all I need to know. You gotta put like.
Hey, everything's a solid object and everything's not a solid object. I don't know what's happening. Oh,
oh shit, you can swim.
I thought that was gonna be like a Mario game where I'm just gonna like die. Ow, fuck. Okay,
dog.
Okay, I know I can ride the Donkey Kong.
Eat him.
Dude, he bent over, did you see that?
He had to let you take him.
Okay, cool, he's Donkey Kong.
Good.
He does not jump very high. Get away.
But there's a potion 13, grab it.
Oh god, no. No!
Oh my god.
No! Wow, this level's fucked up. No, get away from me.
That's probably one you can give out candies in. Yeah. Like 2 heads.
Yeah.
Don't try it, don't save the donkey.
No, I wanna save it and see what it does. Somebody's gotta do it. Fuck my life.
Go down the tunnel. You should just want to go on the tunnel.
No, hold on, I gotta get donkey down. Don't fuck me down, no, it's okay, I'm gonna feed you candy.
Some fucking smack you in the face.
That didn't work out.
Jump!
Climb. Jesus!
You can climb! Oh, you can climb
the
tree.
I'm trying to climb the tree. The graphics are like making it extremely difficult. Oh, okay.
Okay.
Whoa, I could not avoid what just happened. Oh my god, no.
How much life you got now?
I know.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
Oh god.
Bro! Jump to the other side.
I can't. It won't let you. Like, I keep trying to go over it and he just keeps attaching to the tree.
That's what you want me to do, right, Master? Jump on the tree? No, you're killing me. I'm gonna do a jump on the tree!
Fuck. Me. Oh. This game is hard. I don't like it.
This game is harder than I expected it to be.
Come on, climb the tree, where are you going?
Want the fucking key? Really? Really?
You just insta-killed.
I wanted to- at least I got the key. So
dude, you fucked me. You put me all the way back in the beginning. I'm gonna do all this hard shit again. No, get away from me. Fuck. That just every time.
Stop dying. To the gorilla-
Jesus Christ.
Well, guys, that's a game over.
Really? I love level 2. Level 2 is my favorite level. What's your favorite level? Oh, shit, we can continue. Let's continue a little bit. I wanna get past at least level 2.
Alright. My turn.
No,
it's time to get started.
My turn.
Dude, I was about to go all serious business.
He died. I wanna get the one suicide king. Look how happy he is. Fuck yeah. No, fuck you. No, fuck you too. I don't really want your Donkey Kong. Oh shit, fuck.
You need the Donkey Kong. See, you didn't get the Donkey Kong and now the snake's gonna hate you. The wasp! The wasp!
Jesus!
The wasp!
Oh! Oh my, he really does just attach. I can't. You do it. This game is so
hard. I did it before and I can do it again. And I can do it again. Okay, I gotta do this like I did it last time.
The fucking
jump down. Candy. Don't walk into him too early, because apparently like kills you.
What was up with that? And also, since he has extra health, like, he's potions, so you get extra heals.
Oh, fuck, dude! No, attach to the wall! Oh, stop that.
It's like not even a wall there.
It's like some broken game mechanics. No, I just killed you! That's fucked up. You cannot do- no! That is illegal, sir. No, that is illegal, sir!
Sir, I am an ape.
Oh,
I am an ape, right?
Fuck me. No, dude, what the fuck is this?
I don't know.
How did I get by that impossibly hard?
Dude, I'm scared. I'm gonna try. No, I get it. I learned off you.
Whee!
I learned off you. Drown myself.
Oh, you're a dick. Got a secret. Wow, dude, talk about gravity there, buddy. That's physics.
Oh my god, what is it? That's so cute. Hi, Nemo. You're guilty deep there. Lizards help to get through this. Next area, look at the trees for him.
Oh, you gotta climb the tree. I don't think. Can you get back up?
No, I'm fucking kidnapped. Oh shit. Fuck this thing.
Yeah, don't go up there. Up there's a trap. But you can't grab that. I would punch it. What the fuck? Oh god. Okay. You did not learn off me. You did not learn off me. Don't say you learned off me.
I learned everything from you, Dad.
Last light. Fuck it. We don't
dude, play. I can only imagine like when they fucking tested this game, like what the people like saying.
When they tested, they said, great, no one got past level 2, we'll make millions. That's what happened. You know, they said, what the
crap? No, I'm just gonna fucking run. I don't give a fuck about that. I'm just gonna run.
The fuck the person knocks you back. The knockback's what gets me. That gets me mad.
No, I'm running. I don't care. Look, I got past your fucking impossible fucking bullshit. Fuck you. Okay, now I need to...
jump through this one.
No, hold on. I don't wanna use the device. Okay. I'm not gonna play your fucking game anymore.
With the other fucking droplets dropping
on it. Oh, fuck, dude. Fuck you.
They followed
me. No! Jump to the other side, you fucking stupid. Oh my god, he flew right back at me! No wonder why they're giving you so much health. No, don't fucking do that!
Climb it, fuck it, climb it.
Oh god. Ah! Oh my god, no! Ah! Fuck you!
Hey, we saw the salamander. We're good.
I got to the salamander. I'm happy.
Fucking Christ, that's hard.
This game is too hard. I can't do it.
Well, guys, that was Little Nemo, Dream Master. And, you know, thank you, Capcom, for a wonderful game that we clearly felt challenged by, didn't we? I felt challenged.
That was just as bad as Bugsy.
It really was.
What could possibly go wrong?
Oh, like, we just died?
Anywho, guys, as always, like, subscribe, comment. You know, I really do appreciate the input you guys give, and that's pretty much it. So, you guys have a great day, and take care. And look, by the way, the demo makes this shit look way too easy. Look at that.
What? No, look at him. He's just running. He didn't even try to jump over the guy.
He's like, what? I can just kill everyone with my candy. Fuck you, computer. Fuck you.